Punch two holes in the multi-trans copy at the narrow side for the size of A5. Fill the molding with the lighters. Fix the multi-trans by insert into the small metal buttons of the molding. Place the molding exactly on the center of the plate. Fix the multi-trans with the heat-resistant tape onto the molding. Close the press for 12 seconds. Open the machine. Remove the paper after 5 to 10 seconds. Cover the lighters with a fixing foil. Close the machine for 12 seconds. Open the machine. Take the molding from the machine and let it cool down. Pull off the fixing foil while it is still warm. The lighters are already printed.